I was supposed to do the high harmony, and it was too high for me. And I thought, hey, that country singer could sing this. And so, so I invited Vince Gill to come in and sing that high part. But Vince is not here tonight. He is somewhere. Oh. He's in, just in the middle of nowhere in Canada. We tried to talk to each other. I was on one bus, he was on another, and you know, it's kind of in and out of cell service, so I would much rather be here than where he is. Best case scenario is if he were here tonight, but I tell you, a man's got to feel pretty secure about his masculinity to sing this much higher than a woman. It's tough to find a man like that, but I actually tour with a man like that, and it's Mr. Gene Miller back here on guitar and vocals. So Gino, you might want to tighten up that belt. And let's do our best to bring these people a house of love.
Yeah.
Talk amongst yourselves. Okay, I'm just going to tell you guys, I have not played this next song live in over a year, and I'm just sweating. Thankfully, it's not a very well-known song. And so if I screw up, you're probably not going to know. Okay, just this first part.
Jesus be my guide and hold.